guys. We are playing Slender the Arrival, and I am scared. Let's just do this, guys. Sorry, I wasn't talking. I didn't want to talk during that. So this is the first level of Slender the Arrival. Hold L2 to run. So I've played this game, but it was on stream. And that was a very long time ago. So I do not remember how to play. The only thing I remember even remotely about this beginning is that this is a prologue. This isn't even the game, like the game itself. I'm already stuck. It's never good when you're the camera guy. Oh, you know, just go around the thing, right? That is a beautiful setting. It's always the beautiful settings where you get murdered. Fact. Quote me on that, guys. Don't quote me on that. Oh, I was like, what is that? But it's just the post credits. Let's see. Oh, what is that? Yo, what do I hear? Is that me? Already freaking me out. And I'm recording this during the day. I ain't recording this at night. Heck no. You know what? I'm just gonna stay on the path. Everyone knows you die when you stray from the path. It's not even nighttime or anything, and it's already like freaking me out. What is that? Oh, what is this? I mean, I know what it is, but like, why is it here? Let me know if it's too dark for you. I'll turn up the brightness in the next video. But I didn't want to play with it too bright. You know, be a weenie. Also, let me know if the sensitivity of like the camera movement is too high or too low for you. Because I believe this is at like medium speed. Oops, I can take that. Oh, is it getting darker? No. Palms are already really sweaty. Oh, this is not good. Do I have a flash? I don't have a flashlight. Great, thank you. Thank you for... Oh, this is super dark. Extender. Oh, come on. Who lets their kids... First of all, who lets their kids do that? And second of all, how the hell did your kids do that? What is this? Like, if y'all want to read this, you can pause this. Oh, you let's see. that had a 1 on it, though. Oh, my heart's like... My heart's beating so much. Ooh, flashlight. Oh my gosh, but this can't be good. What's the flashlight button? The circle crouches, sort of. What square does that? Why would you ever put that away? Chili? Damn, that's a lot of chili going to waste. Damn. I'm pretty upset with that. Oh! I think I just missed. My heart is beating. Palms are sweaty. Weak arms. Mom spaghetti. Sorry. Cigars. Are they Cuban? Nah, I don't want them. I don't smoke, guys. Oh my goodness. Truly understand the puzzles. Oh, I'm going in circles. You won't truly understand unless you're actually playing the game. Oh, my heart. My heart. I really regret this decision, you guys. I regret this so much. I'm probably very good at regret closing. Oh, what was it? What was it? That just. Oh, you know, bug in the game, right? Please don't make me do when I open this door. I'm freaking out. I'm so freaking out. I need a key. Oh, my heart. See how long it takes me to even get through this prologue. This isn't even the first chapter, it's the prologue. I would make a mistake and what's that? My freaking heart. You're gonna hear me just repeat that a lot. Oh, I hate how when you, as soon as you walk inside, it's just eerie, like, noise. Did I not go through here? Did I just skip the garage? The garage? Garage. Oh, guys. Why do I do this to myself? I love horror movies, I love horror games. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, this can't be good. These colorless lines probably sound dumb. Good to hear your voice. Good to hear. The exact same hallucination. And I have to go to my doctor. That was number two. Oh no, that means shit's gonna start going. Shit's gonna start popping. Flashlight, batteries, extra tapes. It's never good when you find matters. I'm going in circles. You guys aren't gonna like this. Okay, this is a terrible flashlight. Fuck that. Excuse my language. Oh. The lightest bit of noise is making me freak out. I just don't want something to pop out. Happy times, right? Woo, let's play on this. Oh my gosh. Oh, what was that? I heard footsteps. What was that? No. I didn't even like see what it was. I heard the footsteps too late. Oh, my heart. I need to get that door open. Oh, that's gonna freak me out because stuff keeps like popping in and out of the frame. Who broke my window? You darn kids. You darn hoodlums. Oh, well, you know what? I'll leave it on this one, so. Oh, my heart, my heart, my heart. If there was a way I could put a counter on how many times I've said that, I'd do it, but I don't know how to do it. So if someone wants to count and comment how many times I say it in this video, it would be lovely. I'm back in the house. What am I missing? Do I gotta go explore, like, elsewhere? I'm just gonna take one last run through in the house. It's locked, just making sure. Oh, for a slight second when I passed it, I thought that was like a weed plant. Like, how did that get put into this game? Not that there's anything wrong with weed. It just caught me off guard. Okay, I'm gonna explore outside. The prologue itself might be cut into two parts if I can't figure out where the hell I need to go. For sale? Okay, so it's not my house. Please contact Kate at... Damn. Call that number as for Kate. Don't call it. I wonder what happens if you call it. Oh, it's a giant rock. You know, an inconveniently placed rock. I'm missing something, and I don't know what it is. I think in the actual game, there's like 7 or 8 things you need to find. Missing since child. Oh man. There's nothing worse than a missing child. I'm sorry. I know this is a video game and whatnot, but still. Oh, I'm like freaking out. I'm freaking out, man. Yeah, that's how you know I'm going the wrong way, because it's getting brighter. Oh my goodness, playing this game with headphones is terrifying. Why is he swaying back and forth? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna end it here for now because I've clearly lost. As soon as I figure out what I need to do, I'll hit record again, and part 2 will be coming out soon. I know nothing happened yet, but I'm already freaking out. Like, literally, my palms are real sweaty, and I am just... Oh, my heart can't take this. So... Oh, my goodness. Look, trust me, you're not gonna miss anything. I'm gonna find out what I have to do, and in the next part, we're gonna make some progress, guys. In the meantime, I wanna end this note on a, oops. I wanna end this on a happy note, and we're gonna go down the slide. Whee! Oh. I guess I need a fine key. Okay, well, on that note, alright, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed me not making any progress on this. As soon as I get a chance to, I will be releasing part 2. And we will have progress on that. Alright, love you guys. Bye!